In this tutorial, we will learn about the Information Technology Act of India. Now, it is introduced in the year 2000. Now, this act deals with the digital crimes or cyber crimes and electronic commerce. So, everything will be included in this Information Technology Act of India. Now, some key points of the Information Technology Act. Now, I have written some points, but there are many. Now, the first one is companies to issue digital certificates by becoming the certifying authorities. Now, some companies have been the company which issues the digital certificates and which have become the members of the certifying authorities. So, it has increased the business of some companies. The next one is allows government to issue notices on internet through e-governance. So, through e-governance means the government sites like the RBI, the income tax, they can issue emails. The next one is email considered as a valid and legal form of communication. So, email have become a valid form of communication. The next one is digital signature. So, digital signatures are given legal validity. So, digital signals are valid now. Now, here the officers don't have to sign with the pen, but they can digitally sign with their symbol. The next one is it introduced the construct of digital signatures that verifies the identity of an individual on internet. So, each and every individual which uses the internet or who can apply for the digital signatures that verifies their identity in the internet. So, these are some key points which are included in the Information Technology Act of India in the year 2000. Thank you.